I know it's hard. We have to face it. She's gone and none of this is our fault. Our mum was ill. And after everything she'd done, it was never going to end well, was it?
That let her off, does it? Being sick in the head.
No. We've done some bad stuff too.
I can't forgive her, and I never will.
Yeah, and I feel the same. Finn managed it somehow, didn't he? He still saw the good in her.
Now, she was too damaged. She was never going to be normal.
I suppose she tried to be a proper mum. She was good with Moses.
She should have just stayed away. All she ever wanted was a family, and she ended up destroying it.
Not us. We're still here. Me, you and Moses.
Bye, Mum.